Okay guys, I'm just about to show you how I chip. I have a professional stance and an amateur chipping weight. But anyway, just judge this and I hope you enjoy. The easiest way to chip, I'm using my 60 degrees and I have a basket of some balls there. Yeah, and of course I have someone else on the green. Just being cautious. Yeah, let's see.